That Cyclone, we've been making a lot of good stuff for a lot of years.
We make it from start to finish in one faggy. We'll cut the blank out. From then it goes through the heat treating process to give them the optimum strength. The handle gets put in by a pneumatic press, stamp with the Australian made stamp, and then through the green paint to give it the Cyclone green finish, which we're renowned for. It's a lot of labour, but the guys who make the product have got pride in what they do.